lightning and very little visibility with heavy rain moving in, and there is a tornado warning again, which does include Vicksburg. So let's go right now to Weather Channel severe weather expert warning right now, a very dangerous situation throughout parts of the South. This is a live camera here. We've been seeing a lot of lightning associated with this. This is near Vicksburg, Mississippi, where there is currently a tornado warning in effect, and these storms are rolling in a hurry. This live look right here, normally it would be a view of the Mississippi River.
A severe thunderstorm warning has been issued for our area.
Again, we're seeing a lot of lightning and very little visibility with heavy rain moving in, and there is a tornado warning.
I show you
again,
what you
which
have
does
to do.
Include Vicksburg.
Go
so let's go right now to Weather Channel severe weather expert Dr. Greg Forbes with a look at this. Dr. Forbes.
Thanks, Chris. That's going to be a big problem with rain-wrapped tornadoes. Big shields of rain out ahead of them as the storms move off towards the north and east, low cloud bases. So you're going to need to rely on the Doppler radar today.
That
said, there has been a possible funnel cloud with this storm coming right near the Mississippi River, just to the south and west of Vicksburg, Mississippi there, out of Louisiana into Mississippi. Madison, 10 South Parishes, and Warren County in Mississippi with that tornado warning. You can see, though, lots of shield of rain ahead of that. The circulation right along the Mississippi River there near the Delta area. And then perhaps this little lavender core here could be a little bit of the debris that had been kicked up from the storm.
The circulation moving northeast at 45 miles per hour.
We'll take it into Vicksburg about 647, then into Woodlawn and the Villanova area. While I have this here, while I'm mentioning debris, let me see. Let me mark this little circle here. And see if we do indeed have any debris signature showing up with that. So I'll go and pull up our correlation coefficient, and there is, well, I'm not sure.
A severe thunderstorm warning has been issued for our area.
That is showing up in the area. And at this point, what we're mainly seeing with this storm
is the very strong inflow
to the storm on the northeast side where all the heavy rain is. A broad rotation way down here to the south and west. We have some faster winds coming in from west toward the east. And so there is some broad circulation in this, but in general, the storm has weakened in terms of how compact the rotation had been over the past 10 or 20 minutes, Chris. So a tornado could be coming to the Vicksburg area. You are under tornado warning. You should be seeking shelter, but we're hoping maybe that threat is lessening. Chris?
All right, thank you very much, Dr. Forbes. And we're going to take a look now at what you can expect in the areas to be on alert for severe weather making up the way into the week. And this is a look right now. We are looking live here at a couple of spots here. Destin, Florida and Charleston, South Carolina right now. Cloudy skies and it's warm at 76 right now in Destin, 64
Destin.
In Charleston. Let's take a look at the threat for more severe weather and the possibility of a severe weather outbreak continuing. Again, we are in the middle of one right now.
intensidad de la tormenta, por favor. I plead you. For the divine laws of the universe. From the bottom of my heart, I plead with you. Lower the intensity, por favor. Con todo el corazón, con amor, mucha humildad. I plead with you. Creador, por favor, bajen la intensidad de la tormenta. I plead with you. Creatures of the sky. Todo corazón, from the bottom of my heart, I plead with you. In the name of the Creator, expel our sun, expel the area. Ahura Mazda! Manda tus auras, auxilio, auras, pasa. Te invoco, por favor, que nos ayudes. Pido, por favor, ayúdenos. Calma la tormenta. En el nombre del Creador Todopoderoso, te suplico con todo el amor de nuestro Creador. ¡Calma la tormenta! Sé que ustedes me escuchan. Sé que tienen poder. Pero coño, estamos jodidos, pana, no jodas. No va a cagar, tú una cagada ni es de aluminio, bro. Tú no eres granito, ni un coño. Mira ese río, bro. Look at that shit. Freaking river, man. Wow, man, this shit became a freaking river. Tranquilo, tranquilo. Tú tranquilo, que yo todo. Tranquilo. Que los panas van para el baile. Calma la tormenta, gente. Por favor. ¡En nombre del Todopoderoso! ¡Baja la tormenta! ¡Te suplico con todo el amor del Creador! ¡Sí! Yo sé que tienes rayos con mierda, pero ¿qué? Porque ahora es más candela que usted. ¡Qué candelazo, mano! ¡Qué centella, brother!